This is a GCS News Break.
More than 100 people came to the auditorium at Northeast High School for the first of three student assignment boundary forums.
I want to make it clear, as they will make it clear, no decisions at all have been made. These are just options so that we can have public discussion on these items and to get input.
GCS staff and Board of Education members held the forum to allow parents and community members to ask questions and provide feedback on changes to some student assignment boundaries. The review is underway because of the new Ronald E. McNair Elementary School, which is now under construction and scheduled to open in August of 2012. McNair Elementary is being built as part of the 2008 school bonds. Maps of the different proposed attendance zones were presented and are also available to view online at gcsnc.com/school boundaries. Questions and comments can be emailed to GCS at feedback@gcsnc.com.
This has been a GCS News Break.